We take the show on the road.
Beat everybody. Woo.
Big plays all day.
Beat everybody.
Shoot the ball home.
Beat everybody. Woo.
Big hits, no quit.
Beat everybody. I'm in my home zone. I'm in my home zone. I'm in my home zone. I'm about to show up. I'm in my home zone. I'm in my home zone. I'm in my home zone.
Because we're going to kick your fucking ass on Sunday. No doubt about that. God, this fucking hurts. It hurts for the fact that I love my team and I hate losing. I hate losing to the New Orleans Saints. Ugh. Falcons lose to the Saints 26-23 here in the Dome. And once again, Saints fans are hoodatting on the Underground. And this fucking hurts.
Come Sunday, we gonna go motherfucking clap the shit out y'all. For real.
We lost. This is probably one of the toughest losses since the Green Bay. This is the toughest losses to Green Bay game. Because I hate losing to the Saints, especially at home. Now the Saints have beaten us 3 straight times in the George Dome. And the Saints have won 9 out of the last 11. That's ridiculous.
They're gonna dominate y'all. From start to finish. First snap to last.
A total eclipse of the heart.
Stop us. Especially with that whack ass defense, you know? Oh yeah, it's whack. Couldn't stop a nosebleed. Couldn't tackle a Pop Warner team.
What's up, TCC? Y'all know what this is. This is the Ultimate Hate Week. The Saints versus the motherfucking Failcons. I know they got aspirations and shit, thinking that they gonna come in the bench and get them a win. But how the fuck you gonna come in the bench and get a win when you couldn't get a win in that piece of shit Georgia Dome over there? I've been seeing, you know, ever since we lost to the Rams, you know, we've been having a bunch of these Failcon motherfuckers been going on everybody's page in the Who That Nation, you know, cheerleading for everybody we play, no matter who it is, cheerleading. Yet, when they had the chance to beat us in their piece of shit Georgia Dome, they didn't get it done. So I don't know what makes these motherfuckers think that they gonna come into the bend and get them a win. I don't know what makes them think that. You see? Cause it's like these motherfuckers don't remember 4 inches at your own 29. Y'all don't remember that shit? What happened to all this big shit that y'all was supposed to do to us when we came into your house? Huh? What happened to that shit? And I remember too, right, when we beat the Falcons, I noticed that a bunch of you bitch-ass, punk-ass, motherfucking dirty bitch nation motherfuckers didn't even call out. Would show you what kind of fucking fan base you got. Yeah, Sports Live in the ATL on here crying and shit, talking about other motherfucking fan bases, people, you know, growing up. When your punk ass motherfucking fan base didn't grow up. So, how the fuck you gonna talk about others? Like I told you on the last video. You understand? You go check some of the motherfuckers in your fan base before you start talking about somebody else in their fan base. Alright, homie? So, here it is, right? We haven't lost the game since we lost to the Rams. You know? Yet, you motherfuckers and shit, right? Y'all haven't beaten a good team all fucking year. You lost to the Bears. You lost to the Texans. You know? You lost to the Packers. You motherfuckers haven't beaten a team, you know, with a winning record and shit damn near all season. Then you want to get on here and you want to cheer and shit. We beat the Jags. We beat the Jags. Yeah, y'all going to try and come out against us when we beat the Colts. Y'all was like, okay, you supposed to beat the Colts. Y'all a better team than the Colts and all that shit. But you motherfuckers come on here, y'all was happy as hell. Okay? After y'all beat the Jaguars. Not only was you happy here on fucking YouTube, you should see some of the motherfuckers and shit that was on Facebook. And some of the Facebook groups. Doing cartwheels and flips and shit. You understand? Having orgasms because you beat the Jacksonville Jaguars. You know? So, skip me with that fucking bullshit. Look, before I forget, right, because this video ain't gonna be that long, I got a bet for one of you Failcon motherfuckers out there. Alright? If you guys win, okay, you get a week's worth from Monday to Monday worth of the Dirty Bird on my page. I put your Dirty Bird in. If you guys lose, I want to see a whole week's worth of Fleur de Lises on your motherfucking page. And I hope one of you old school Falcon video makers take this bet. Like Avon or Sports Live in the ATL or one of them motherfuckers like that. You understand? I want to see who's going to step up and be mad enough to take on this bet. Because I'm going to be checking every day to see those further leeches on your wall. Two phrases. Fuck the Falcons and Who That Baby.